Well done, Commander.
The approach to the prison is going to be a tactical nightmare. First, you need to slug your way through this pass. Got to assume the enemy has the whole area dialed in, so expect heavy resistance. From there, things will probably go from bad to worse. We have to assume the enemy has heavy defensive fortifications on the far side of the pass. This prison is holding the three loyalists. If QAI gets its hooks into them, we're in a world of trouble. Capture the prison and get the loyalists out of there.
My spies have informed me that a high-ranking Order official named Reese is on planet and not far from your location. I want him. All you need to do is eliminate his defenses. We will do the rest. Mathea out.
Help them if you can, Champion. Opportunities like this do not often arise. Ryza out.
Your pathetic alliance is no match for the might of the Seraphim.
Chance of defeating the Seraphim.
Are down and we are moving on Reese's location. Thank you for your assistance. He will soon be telling us everything he knows, whether he wants to or not. But they are out.
Gari was a fool. I will not be defeated so easily.
Yeah.
QAI will get your friends to talk. It's only a matter of time. Your treachery knows no limits.
One of our operatives is ready to plant explosives anywhere in the field, Commander. The explosion should be sufficient to destroy the targeted building, so use it wisely. Click on the command signal button, and then click on the target to mark it.
Rescued us just in time, Commander. QAI was beginning the final stages of the AI implantation. Thank you. Althea out.
It is unfortunate that I was unable to extract the desired information from my guests. There will be other opportunities.
The loyalist traitors will never make it off this planet. I will see to it myself.
Hear me, people of the Illuminate. I am Princess Rhian Burke, rightful leader of the Aeon. The Seraphim are not the saviors they claim to be. They bring nothing save death and destruction.
Princess?
The Order has betrayed you. Evaluator Kale seeks nothing but absolute power, and she will sacrifice anyone that dares stand in her way. The time has come to rise up and reject her teachings, to fight against those that seek to destroy all of humanity. Rise and fight in the name of your princess.
The princess is alive. I don't believe it. You were told she was alive, Selene, and yet you still turned your back on her. You made your choice, and now you will live with the consequences. I was wrong. So wrong. Forgive me, Princess. I can still make things right.
Detecting multiple strategic missile launches. Looks like the two lovebirds are nuking each other. HQ out.
Strategic launch detected.
guy's got a cyber and ACU in its base. Don't know if it's piloted or it's simply being controlled by QAI. Regardless, you need to destroy it. HQ out.
The betrayal by Selene was not within expected parameters. However, the situation has been reevaluated, and my victory is still the most probable outcome of this conflict.
I was wrong to have sided with you, monster. I shall atone for my actions by destroying you.
Once you have destroyed QAI's ACU, loyalist forces will arrive and secure the Seraphim Commander. Oh, yes. Then I will be able to decipher its language matrix.
QAI's base is to the northwest, and Selene took out most of its missile launchers. You should pay that damn computer a little visit. HQ out.
My influence is much more vast than you can imagine.
Commander, I offer you one of the Order's best-kept secrets, the Quantum Resource Generator. It offers a nearly endless supply of mass and energy. Please forgive me, Ryza. I was wrong to reject the princess. You will have ample opportunity to atone for your actions, but be warned, should you stray again, I will destroy you myself.
Thank you.
Sister, I have a Czar with a full complement of air units at the ready. Click on the command signal button, and then click on a target. I will direct it to annihilate your target.
And the Seraphim Commander will be ours. Oh, yes.
Detecting quantum signature. The Seraphim is coming through. The Seraphim is ours.
Excellent work. Excellent. Soon, all of its secrets will be ours.
Commander, I wanted to personally thank you for aiding my beloved loyalists. They are our first line of defense against the Order of the Illuminate's treachery, and losing them would have been a devastating blow. The coming days will be dark, but don't lose heart. Our ultimate victory is closer than you think.